Hello. How are you? Huh? Why are you guys is here? Huh? Bakit na? What? Gusto ko kayo? Let's check what they're doing. Ayun, umanguha sila ng frog. Ay hindi, butete. There's a live butete there, oh. Ayoko. On that side, Bill, in that atikoni there. Ano ba yung mga pusa? Shit. That one, oh, that. Sisko, what are you doing there? Ang si Ate Connie. Taray. Hey. Don't scratch me. Bakit mo ako ini-scratch, ha? Ha? What do you want? Kumain na kayo, ha? Sit. No. Eh, hey, mga app. Pusa namin, oh. Nakikipaglaro. Eh! Hey! Dali na! It's only one! Anong ginagawa mo? Ha? Kayo. Yan, tatlo yung pusa namin, oh. Ano Shira? Ito si Shira. Ito si Cooper. Ito si Copper. Yan. Oo. Ano ba? Copper? Ay, copper pala. Ano? Lalaro na. Yan. Bye-bye. Maglaro kayo dyan. Eh, balik na dun. Dali na. So ilalagay nila yan dito. Yan, dyan nila ilalagay. Ikakainin na yun ng ano. Ng isda ako. Yeah. Kawawa naman yung aking isda.
God bless the three of you, and you did fantastic, outstanding jobs today. I am so blessed.
Yan po yung kangkong ko nilagay ko dyan. Totoo po yan na kangkong.
Ang pinili ng mga hurado na magpatuloy sa next round para hamunin at respakan ang nasa final seat of power, I see.
Taga naman nila. Kita na ko dito guys, oh. Binili ko to siya sa Maldives. Ano? Asa na? Nalihan nyo? Only one! Why you? There's a lot! Why? So only one.
Only one, I heard you.
Ayan o. Butete. It's gonna turn what?
Into a frog. Okay, let's get a spoon and we'll get one.
Yeah, why spoon?
Because that's how many were in the...
There was 1,000.
I
made it one scoop, and that's what
I got.
Actually, I got more than that in the scoop. Yeah, mommy. Okay. Ala, baka kainin niya ng ano? Maybe they eat that.
Then maybe that. Then you should have didn't put that fish there. It was your fault, mommy.
What is my fault? Yan na, that's ano yan? Yan yung pet mo? Huh? That is your pet? Huh? Huh?
Okay, then what are the food and polywogs?
Wala.
What polywogs
don't eat? Polywogs are absorbing.
Ayan guys.
Their tails. So their tails are going to shrink and they're going to live.
Yeah, update namin kayo kung ano na nangyari dito sa butete niya.
So come on, let's look. I'll show you.
Ha? Yan po. It's dahil ulan ng ulan dito, marami ho kaming butete at palaka. So, ayan. Okay naman para wala ng mga lamok, kinakain ng palaka ang lamok. So, ewan ko bakit nila naisipang kumuha ng butete.
Polywogs live in water.
Okay.